Hello students, welcome to IBPS Guide YouTube channel. Today we will discuss some spotting errors for SBI PO examination. Spotting errors, you know that is basically based on grammar portion, and but today we will discuss some new pattern of spotting errors which can be based on grammar as well as some words also. Let's move to question number 1. Here is the directions. 1 to 10 given below sentence is divided into 4 different parts. If find if there is error in any part of the sentence and mark that as your answer. If there is no error, then mark E as your answer. So question number 1, that is one sentence, but this sentence is segmented portion for 4 different part and which is denoted by A, B, C, D. And if we think that there is no any error in A, B, C and D, our answer will be no error, that will be E. So let's read the question. Here is our first question. These days it often feels like you have to announce your side before offering an opinion and almost anything. So let me state categorically that I love Facebook and have for over a decade, and that love has not wavered even as others have had their hatred for or distrust on platform reinforced by a series of negative headlines and scandals. This is a paragraph, and this paragraph consists of 4 sentences. These days it often feels like you have to announce your side before offering an opinion and almost anything. So let me state categorically that I love Facebook and have for over a decade, and that love has not wavered even as others have had their hatred for or distrust on the platform reinforced by a series of negative headlines and scandals. So we have to locate where's the errors. Is there any errors in A sentence, sentence A part, B part, C part and D part? At first we have to take care about the grammatical error. These days it often feels like, these days, that is a plural number of these, so these is a plural number, that's why days we have to take. So in this portion there is no any error. It often feels like you have to announce, you second person, that's why we take have. We have to announce your side before offering an opinion. Opinion is started with vowel, therefore we take article an. On almost anything, so let me state, let me, after let always we have to take the objective case of pronoun. Objective case means me, him, her. These are called objective case of pronoun. So let me state categorically that, always remember that so and that is an correlative conjunctions. So therefore whenever we use so, we have to take that. I love Facebook and have for over a decade. I love Facebook and have for over a decade, and that love has not wavered even as others have had their hatred for or distrust on the platform reinforced by a series of negative headlines and scandals. So in first portion where's the error, at first we have to locate. Guys, one thing, it often feels like you have to announce. This is the word announce. Announce means when there is some new information or people need to know about it. Announce, when we take announce means when there is some new information. When we take there is some new information, so then we use announce, new information. So here it is not any new information, because these days it often feels like you have to announce your side before offering an opinion and almost anything. So this is not any new information. So here in the first sentence, announce word, the word uses of announce word, that is not applicable at all for this sentence. But which can be the applicable word, which will be the applicable word? While it declared, if we take just declare instead of announce, that is declare, that will be more suitable, because declare stating that something is so. Declare means that you stating that something is so. So hence announce should be replaced with declare. So these days it often feels like you have to declare your side before offering an opinion on almost anything. These days matlab is days, aajkal, it often feels like you, jo hame ये फीलिंग्स होते हैं, यू हैव टू डिक्लेयर योर साइड, जो तुम्हें डिक्लेयर ही करना है साइड बिफोर ऑफरिंग एन ओपिनियन ऑन ऑलमोस्ट एनीथिंग. So let me state categorically that I love Facebook and have for over a decade, and that love has not wavered even as this all are the declaration. There is not any announcement, because this all information is already given and is already old information. So just I have to stating that. So therefore, correct option, our answer will be A, because A part of the sentence is wrong, because announce word that is wrongly used, we have to take declare instead of announce. So answer will be A. Let's move to question number 2. Across our studies, employees, especially female employees, worried that by asking for deadline extension, their managers would think they were incompetent and unmotivated. But in compared to employees' predictions, managers judged both male and female employees who asked for an extension as more motivated than those who did not. Where's the error? Across our studies, employees, especially female employees, worried that by asking for a deadline extension, their manager would think they were incompetent and unmotivated. But in contrast, this is not the comparison, but in contrast to employees' predictions, manager judged both male and female employees who asked for the extension as more motivated than those who did not. Actually, the first sentence and second sentence, first and second sentence, that is, employees worried that by asking deadline extension, their manager would think that incompetent and unmotivated. But in reality, employees' predictions, manager judged both male and female employees who asked an extension as more motivated than those who did not. That is completely compare, that is completely contrast. Contrast means when any negative information converted into positive information, or any positive information converted into negative information, that is called contrast. That is a contrast statement. So here it is not the comparison, that is a completely contrast information. So that's why, but in compare, that is completely wrong word. Compare we have to, we don't have taken use, that is a wrongly use. So we have to take contrast. So correct option will be but in contrast. Compare is the wrong option. We have to take contrast. So our answer will be C, because C part of the sentence is wrong. We have to put contrast. But in contrast to employees' prediction, managers judged both male and female employees who asked for an extension as more motivated than those who did not. Let's move to question number 3. Raise your hand to volunteer your own perspective in this kind of collective problem solving, and not only will you begin developing your vision creation abilities, but you will also learn from others who are working by some of the same problems that you are. Raise your hand to volunteer your own perspective in this kind of collective problem solving, and not only will you begin developing your vision creating abilities, but you will also learn from others who are working by some of the same problem that you are. So we have to look at which can be the correct option, which will be the errors portion. Raise your hand to volunteer your own perspective in this kind. There is no any error. That is completely correct portion. Of collective problem solving, and not only will you begin developing your vision creation abilities, but not only, but you also, because not only and but also, that is a correlative conjunction, but you will also learn from others who are working by some of the same problem that you are. Guys, by is not the correct option. Instead of by, it can be replaced with through. Why? Because by is mostly used when referring to a means of something, referring to means of something, while through is used in the relation to the process. When we you have to remember that by can be used, by is mostly used when referring to a means of something. The letter is written by me, that is means of something, and through use of through, make a used in a relation, used in a relation to a process. So that's why there is a relation, are working through some same problem that you are, that is make a relation, that is not the means of something. So we have to take through, it will be not by. Correct preposition will be through. So our answer will be D, are working through same. Let's move to question number 4. But some bosses are unrealistic most of the time, and they don't take into consideration the facts on the ground, or they habitually refer to their past experiences at their companies rather than to the people and events in the current organization, or perhaps they report to someone who's even more aggressive or overly optimistic than they are. But some bosses are unrealistic. They don't take into any consideration of the fact. Here, consideration means to think about. Just guys, you have to remember. Consideration means to think about and include a particular thing or a fact when you are forming an opinion or taking decision. While take into the account means consider particular fact, like that consider what we consider, we can consider some particular fact, particular circumstances, etc. when making a decision about something. Hence here, take into consideration should be replaced with the take into account. It can be take into consideration, that is not the correct option, it will be take into account. Understand or not? They don't take into consideration of fact on the ground. Consideration कहाँ पे हम use करते हैं? Consider use हम करते हैं किस जगह पे? ना जहाँ पे कोई भी particular fact you have to consider, that particular कोई circumstances you have to consider that, या when making decision about something, जब हमने कोई decision लेना होता है ना, तो तब हमें in account of use करना चाहिए. Consideration will not the correct option, because consideration particular fact को consider करती है या circumstances को consider करती है, लेकिन जहाँ पे हमें देना है क्या, जो we have to put the account, that is a thinking about something, so it will be correct option account. Just match करवाओ. But some bosses are unrealistic most of time. They don't take into account the facts on the ground, or they habitually refer to their past experience at other companies rather than to people, and even in the current organization, or perhaps they report to someone who's even more aggressive or overly optimistic than they are. So here, not in the consideration, it will be account. So our answer will be A. Instead of consideration, we have to put account. So our answer will be A. Dear students, this type of questions is completely based on your understanding ability. If you don't understand the sentence, the meaning of the statement, it will be really very, very tough for you. So try to understand the statement and what is the essence of this statement, what is the essence of the sentence also, then you can put the word. Because every time you have no any in your whenever examination, you don't have any mentor, you don't have any guide, just you have to do yourself. So that's why always try to understand the meaning of the sentence, what is the theme of the sentence, and according to that, at first you have to put the any grammatical errors or not, and then you have to correct the sentence according to word. So try to understand the meaning and try to grasp the theme of the sentences, then you can do it easily. Let's move to question number 5th. Instead of startup going public 6 to 8 years after its founding to raise capital to grow the company, today companies can do $50 million plus private raises, at that point deferring the need for an IPO to 10 years or more after launch. Instead of startup going public 6 to 8 years after its founding to raise capital to grow the company, today companies can do $50 million plus private raises, at that point deferring the need for an IPO to 10 years or more after launch. So which can be the correct option? Which will be the wrong portion? Instead of. Instead of is the correct prepositional phrase. A startup going public 6 to 8 years after its founding to raise capital to grow the company. Today companies can do $50 million plus private raises. That as differing. Differing is not the correct option. We have to put differing. D-E-F-E-R-R-I-N-G. Differing the need for an IPO to 10 years or more after launch. Differ and defer. What's the differentiation between? Differ is not to have the same trait. Differ, when we put differ, differ means, that is, not to have same traits or characteristics. While defer means D-E-F-E-R, defer means there is delay or postponed. Delay or postponed. So that's why need for an, that is, can do $50 million plus private raises at that point, deferring the need for an IPO to 10 years or more after launch. So here we need delay, here we need postpone, not differentiation. So that's why differing will be the wrong option. We have to put deferring. Let's move to question number 6. Asking people to work in the gray space often creates an uncertainty. They need reassurance that moving into uncertainty can create positive results. Success stories provide tangible, memorable examples of what moving behind the status. There is not a behind. Behind the status of quo looks like. Why? Because behind means back. But if we take beyond, beyond means further away. That is, asking people to work in a gray space often creates uncertainty. People ko ye puchna, jo working in a gray space often creates uncertainty. They need reassurance that moving into uncertainty can create positive results. They need reassurance. They need some reassurance that the moving into uncertainty can create positive results. And success series provide tangible, memorable examples of what moving beyond the status of quo looks like. Beyond the status. So D will be correct option. Our answer will be D. So it will be not behind. It will be beyond. Difference between beyond and behind. Beyond, where we take beyond. Behind means that is a bad, we can say that back. And while beyond means further away. Behind. Means at the back. At the back. But beyond means further away then. So beyond will be the correct option. Behind will not be the correct option. So therefore our answer will be D. And in answer C, that is in question number 5, our answer was C. Deferring. So in sixth question, our answer will be D, because it will be not behind, beyond the status quo looks like, beyond the status. So further away, jitni limit hai, usse bhi jyada. So then we take beyond. Let's move to question number 7. UBI is one way to address income inequality. While some economists argue that a degree of income inequality is normal and healthy for a prospering nation, even for they agree that inequality has gone too far in countries like the US. While there has not been much talk about UBI lately, besides young experiments are still ongoing around the world. Achha. What's wrong? Is there any errors or not? UBI in one way to address income inequality, while some economists argue that there will be no any error. UBI is one way to address income inequality, while some economists argue that there is no any error. A degree of income inequality is normal and healthy for the prospering nation. They agree that inequality has gone too far in countries like the US, and while there been much talk about UBI, besides young, experiments are still ongoing round the world. Guys, round the world, round or around, round matlab circle. So round is not the correct option here. We have to take around the world. So round is not the correct option. We take around, because round is an adjective and describing shape. Generally round is adjective. We take that is round, ye denote kya karti hai, that is shape ko denote karte hai na. So round denote kya karega, shape karega, shape denote karega, shape of something. But while around indicate that the direction, but around indicate kya karti hai, direction ko indicate karti hai. Or here we need directions around the world. So therefore round is the wrong option. We have to take around. So our answer will be D. D sentence is, D portion is wrong here. Next question, question number 8. In many organizations, our leadership readiness is calculated in part by our willingness to speak up in meetings. How we speak off and cuff can have a bigger impact on our career trajectory than our presentations on speeches, because every single day we have an opportunity to make an impact. In many organizations, our leadership readiness is calculated. I hope it is clear to you. Dekho, calculated. Leadership cannot be calculated. Leadership mein kya hoti hai? Measure. Leadership can be measured. Can be measured in part by our willingness. So what is the difference between calculated and measure? Calculation and measure ke beech mein differentiation kya hota hai? Calculation is determined to value of something or solution of something. Calculation determined kya karega? Value of something, or we can say that solution of something by the mathematical process. There is a mathematical process mein calculation hum karte hai. While measure is a comparison of the limited standard. So this is a comparison, measure definitely comparison, but for a limited standard. But calculation completely related to calculated something, mathematical process. So here we don't have any need of mathematical process. So that's why calculated becomes a wrong option. We have to take measured. Measured in part by our willingness. So that's why our answer will be A. The A portion is wrong. Wrong here. Okay. Let's move to question number 9. Other leaders can follow this example. Feeling guilty about a potential result that you have no control over helps no one. In fact, 68% of executives who are fired find a new job within 6 months. Firing executives is especially difficult when you hired them in the first place. Other leaders can follow this example. Feeling guilty about a potential result that you have. Potential result, if we take potential result, will be the correct option. Potential result is a wrong option. Result is preferable if you are describing that you are after the following some orderly thing. Result means, what is the result? Result means if you are describing, if we are describing that what you get, the following an orderly and or organized process. But outcome can simply imply something and happening, but no one was total control of this thing. Result is definitely result preferable, but if you are describing what you get after the following are orderly and organized process. Organized and orderly process se jo result hamare paas aati hai, isliye examination ka result hota hai, examination ka outcome nahi hota hai. But outcome, but no one was the total control of this thing. Outcome means kya, which are can imply something or happening, kuch ho raha hai, lekin no one has total control of the things. Result mein na टोटल कंट्रोल होती है, बट आउटकम में टोटल कंट्रोल की जरूरत नहीं है, टोटल कंट्रोल नहीं होता है. सो दैट्स व्हाई अदर लीडर्स कैन फॉलो दिस एग्जांपल, फीलिंग गिल्टी अबाउट अ पोटेंशियल आउटकम दैट यू हैव नो कंट्रोल, दैट वी हैव नो कंट्रोल. ऑलरेडी द वर्ड कंट्रोल इज मेंशनड हियर, सो देयरफॉर रिजल्ट इज नॉट द करेक्ट ऑप्शन, वी हैव टू टेक आउटकम. So our answer will be A. A portion is wrong. We put outcome. Let's move to question number 10. Today's business landscape has several unique features which will add new complexities on top of the historical playbook, and this makes it is important for business leaders to prepare for the specific circumstances of the next downturn as well as exploiting the right lessons from the past. So today's business landscape is a singular number has several unique features which will add new complexities on top of the historical playbook, and this makes it important for business leaders to prepare for the specific circumstances of the next downturn as well as exploiting the right lessons from the past. So guys, here is no any error because the continuation of tense is correct and preposition is also correct and adjective is also correct. So therefore no correction required. So our answer will be E. So these are 10 questions for SBI PO examinations, that is a new pattern of spotting errors, and here we have to put the confusing words. So guys, please learn, please go through for confusing words, confusing adjectives, confusing noun, confusing verbs. Ek baar jarur learn kar lena, jarur ek baar pad lena, understand bhi kar lena, because iske upar bahut sari questions ho sakta hai and hone ka chances to hai hi hai. So please do it something for this, for your practice. And most important thing, you have to increase your vocabs and you have to increase your understanding ability. These all sentences are based on understanding ability. If you can understand, then it will be not at all problematic for you. But if you don't understand, that is a big problem for you, because all sentences should be correct and all sentences we think are assumed to be correct. So you need some reading skill, you need understanding ability also. So these are 10 questions. I hope it will be very much helpful. This session will be helpful for you. Read karo and do it practice. Tomorrow again I will come and bring some different 10 type of questions for SBI PO examination, and which will be, I hope, very very helpful for you for cracking your paper. Till then, goodbye. Have a nice day.